My name is Wynnona Hendricks, and I'm a demon. My mother sentenced me to this life when she sold me to a demon lord. Now he thinks he has a claim on me, but he's not the only one. The angel Caleb was sent to kill me, but took pity on me instead and became my unlikely guardian. Now, I have 1 year to prove myself to the celestial court. But what no one expects is I'm gonna fight like hell.